In case if you want to wipe the cache partition in your Android device, then what you do is, at first shut down the Android device. I will just press the power button and hold for some time, and then select power off and power off. So this will shut down my Samsung Note 8. So I have to wait for a few seconds until it shuts down completely. Now once the Android device is shut down completely, what you do is press the volume up button, then Bixby button and power button at the same time. And once you see this Samsung Galaxy, leave all the buttons. Now you will see a message, installing system update. Wait for a few seconds. Now there is a menu displayed at the top here. I don't know whether you guys can see or not, but there is an option here at the bottom. Here, wipe cache partition. Now if you want to select that option, I need to press this volume down button. Now I have selected wipe cache partition. Now I have to press this power button, and then again I get a message that I am about to wipe the cache partition, and then this act cannot be undone. So if I have to wipe, I have to select yes. So I will press the volume down button, and then I will press the power button again. Now the cache partition is cleared, and then I can restart the system. So I have to press this power button again, and my Android device will now be restarted. Now you can see that my Android device is restarting. So this is how you will wipe the cache partition in Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.